There were several chain reaction wrecks today on Oklahoma highways. This one snarling busy holiday travel. A rollover crash at the Amarillo Junction involved 7 vehicles in all. All lanes of I-44 north of I-40 were closed temporarily to clear the roadway of debris. And you know, that is a very busy area. One of the victims paramedics checked on was an infant, but good news to report, the infant was not seriously hurt. Mm.